So there was actually a foul at the end of the half there that I didn't get. Man down. And they call it out of bounds on the ice. And Johnson tripped the Knights player there. Inbounds pass, and another three. They don't guard Farrell on the three, and Farrell makes him pay. 48-25. He's on the verge of doubling him up here, but... to go. Stolen away by Martin. Ahead to Stanotic. He drives in, puts up the shot, and it's blocked. Oh. Stamatis able to box out there enough to get the Patriots the ball. So here come the Patriots with a 48-27 lead. Timeout. 48-29.
How you get up these of that thing?
Yeah!
51-34. 5 for the rebound. And that's the end of 3.